I think it's going to be kept pushing. No, it's going to be the hacker here, Jim. It's going to be a 4-3 game for the terrorist side. 1-0 is the game score. 50 seconds left on the clock. We're going to have Mean Squad Fancy Potato Lord going to be peeking his way out through mid. Going to be working his way through connector. George A site. The bomb is down. We're going to have a couple TPs on site. Mean Squad looking to get his first kill, but Crimson Chin's going to be shutting him down. But then we have E Pimpin going to be retreating him off there on the Crimson Chin. Mean Squad with the assist. E Pimpin looking to possibly pick up the 2K here. Going to be pushing his way on this site. It's going to be a 2v3 situation. The bullets are going out here, Jim. 30 seconds left on the clock. Plot's gonna be getting that jumping scout. One Ray Leah, the Slayer Bright. E Pippin with the 2K on Plot. But effects gonna be shutting down. E Pippin's gonna be a 1-1 situation. 20 seconds left on the clock here, Jim. Effects gonna be all alone. He can have run. He picks it up. The 3K on Capachino. And the Green Bay with the assist there, Jim. It's gonna be a 1-1 game here.
What?
Wow.
Yeah, that's how you do it, Jim.
That's fucking great.
How are you still breathing?
He doesn't breathe through his nose.
I have a breathing machine hooked up right to my lungs, Jim.
Oh, is that why you sound kind of funny right now?
Sorry, yeah, man. Yeah, because it's constantly shooting phlegm up.
Feels bad, man. Sorry.
Yeah, but it's all right. It's all right. That's how I got my job.
I'll believe it.
Oh, he's new, so he missed the whole game show.
Yeah, I missed the whole game show. I'm sorry.
That's too bad, man.
Yeah,
you two should definitely work together. Yeah.
I'm not as quick as him. That was insane.
Yeah.
That was pretty crazy. And he's got the other commentator voice too. Like the two very commentator voices. We have them. That was a good grenade. Didn't get tips from this commentator yet. Smoke!
Counter terrorists win.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, so my stepdad just got a DUI and he doesn't have insurance.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, he rear-ended a Porsche.
Oh.
Fucking idiot. He's going to jail. He got no money to bail his ass out, dude.
Is that what inspired you to be such a great commentator?
Nah, dude, that just happened 5 minutes ago and my whole thing was stressed about it. But I'm like, what the fuck are we gonna do? Yeah, Jim, well, here we are. We're gonna have Fancy with Pants gonna be taken out. Whatever the fuck his name is, I missed it a little bit.
The transition, this fucking guy is great.
Gonna be shutting down the Green Bean, fucking commentator Rambo, and then we're gonna have the game show. Gonna be taking out the Nazi pop. With that off here, Jim, it's going to be a 7-5 situation for the counter-terror side. Rambo gonna be pushing his way up to middle. Steph Curry with that pick on Cappuccino. Kryptonite with the 2K on the Crimson Chin. Ray Elias Slayer with the assist there. Jim Olympian X gonna be picking up his first kill of the match on bars with a headshot coming up from that off. I'm fucking stuttering. Too high to play this.
Yeah, I can only commentate. Already a 3v5 situation here. Scully gonna be taken out up to effect now. Let's see what he's gonna be able to do. Gonna be taking a nice look here on site, but nothing there on Palace. He jumps down he goes, and gets the shot without scoping in. And up the point goes on for the CT. With that knife.
Hey, you two should definitely team up.
This is Bandit Country.
You two should start a Twitch podcast together. I would watch it.
Do you stream?
Ooh, fuck yeah, bro.
Oh, I need to know your stream.
I have no
grenade out. Deploying flashbang.
Throwing a grenade. How many followers do you have, sir?
Not enough.
No. Bombi.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, I don't really stream, dude.
Steph Curry could not hit the switch on that one.
I'd be on other people's streams
then.
I try to sneak my way into people with 20k around there. 20k viewers usually.
God damn it.
I actually have
Selmer and Anders team speaking shit.
Nice.
I never go in there though, cause I haven't like worked up the balls to go into it. My buddy True Change gave me it. I just haven't gone in there. I don't wanna. I'm not gonna go in there till I'm ready. So I'm ready to like shit on him, you know what I mean? When I'm not high, I'm like high as fuck right now. If I went in there now, I'd probably be stuttering.
You don't even know what weed is.
Speaking the truth. Fucking curly kill my buzz. Deploying flashbang.
Put some respect on it.
Put some respect on my name.
The guy went off though. I'm really kind of upset about that. Oh, he went Rocket League? Wait, what? That's really shitty. I like waited for him. I waited for him forever, man. I did. I waited for him. I did. I was ready. I was ready. I was happy, you know? Ready for it. Alright, he's fresh out of the gate here. A 5-1 situation here tonight. CT's able to consecutive wins over and over up on the board. T's not doing so well. Just like the last game, but at least they got 1 point up on the board. I should probably stop rushing that. Like a freaking lunatic. Yeah, buddy. I wanted to play with Inked, man. I wanted to play with Inked. I did.
Laying down smoke.
Don't know how the pink situation would have worked out, but maybe it would have worked out well. What's going on mid? Nothing, apparently.
That's a negative.
Ooh, that beautiful shot effect. Loving it a lot. Oh, and the switcheroonie as I do a 180 with my M4, which is absolutely not impressive at all. But my reflection or reaction.
Bitch won't knife me. Somebody come knife me. You don't have the balls to do it.
Alright, let's find him and knife him.
Where are you at?
I'll tell you where I'm at if you agree to it.
Okay.
I already have my knife out and I have 31 health.
So well, I'm 10 HP, so it doesn't really matter.
Smoke!
Coming for your babies. Can I just hang out? Can we just be a party crew?
Counter-terrorists
win. Oh, man. Did you surround him?
Yo, man.
Yeah.
Open up, man.
Come on, you're drunk.